we know that in our hearts and our minds where we stand, we are right and we are correct in what we continue to do. Last week, I must acknowledge that one of our young people who could have been in here in this room today passed away due to suicide. This is not something that has just finished and we leave, as many people have mentioned here today. So I think it's really important that us as Pacific peoples, as Indigenous peoples, continue to come together and to build so we can illuminate what we're doing and we can work for a better world. She's an amazing young human being who has created real change within the communities. She, I don't